Let's go. Let's go. See what these new physics are going to do to us this time. Y'all don't forget, like, share, and subscribe. Watch to the end. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's give this thing a whirl, a proper whirl. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Try not to get no penalties. It's real easy right now. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this new physics in the comments. Keep up with it. That goes right back to what I was saying. This thing wants to slide. Catch up. turn a lot more. Get closer, closer. Now he's quick anyway. Come on. Ain't nobody else pitting right now. I figure, what the hey? Try it. Might get lucky. Hey, Bubba. DMC, how you doing, buddy?
How's the update?
Oh, it's different. Not right here, the wheel. Right here, the wheel gets heavy as all get out. And the cars are slidey. Like I was running five to the rear. Not no more. Running four. Whoa. And down here, you have to be kind of careful because you'll run out and get a penalty. It's kind of like road cars. Trying to step out right there. And right here, if you ain't careful, you'll spin yourself out. It's definitely, you can feel a lot more in the wheel. I don't know about controller.
I'll be checking it out tonight.
All right, Bubba, I'll try to get on and see what you think. Whoa, so like right through there, it just slide. Whoa, don't do it. And it gets heavy right there. It's gonna take some. I have not yet got nowhere near my qualifying time. But right through here, it just wants to slide all the way through. It's going to make some interesting racing, that's for dang, I'm sure. I'm sure they'll come out with another update right quick to fix some of them. Whoa. Until I just slipped. There was no turning. How'd you do on your stream last night? Sorry I had to go to bed, but I was tired.
To stream when my kids are around, can't concentrate.
Trust me, I know how that is. Thankfully, mine have grown and gone on.
I made the best of it, lol.
Hey, I know how it is. My kids used to be small. I wasn't doing this either. Grandbabies over here. It's impossible. It's Papa this, Papa that. Oh, Papa, let me play on it. No. If you tore something up. Then they get in here and adjust and touch everything and move everything. Come on, I'll try to jump at least one or two of them. It's probably not going to happen. I just can't get the pace. Through that little turn right now, I can just hammer on it. Not now. Come on, let's go. Giddy up, little doggy.